How many of you have ever been in the car, right? You're stopped at a light or whatever, and you get the music blasting, and you are singing along. How many?
All the time.
Okay.
Yes.
All right, what's your go-to song? Do you have a go-to song?
Go-to sing-along?
That you hear that song, you got to belt it out.
Oh.
Country Girl, Shake It for Me.
How about that?
Anything Michael Jackson.
All right, so there's a guy, right, in Canada. He's at a red light, stops, puts on his go-to song, which happened to be CNC Music Factory, Everybody Dance Now.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Cop knocks on his window and says, what are you screaming? And the guy says, no, I'm not screaming. I'm singing Everybody Dance Now. Cop gave him a ticket for $149 for screaming in public.
That's sweet.
Yeah. Hey, he probably deserved it. I mean, come on, that song's like two decades old.
Oh, come on.
We also didn't hear his voice, so that may have really been
that's
the impression.
True. If your singing sounds like screaming, you may need a ticket, all right?
Let him have a little fun.
A little fun? All right. Natasha can actually sing. So if we crank up the music, she's going to sing us to break.
Let's do it.
No, she's not. She's a little sick.
Oh, a little under the weather tonight?